I am still figuring it out. It's not doing what I was hoping I can use it for, but you can now mirror your iPhone to your MacBook, and here's how. Step number one, sa Finder mo, search for General. From here, click on Software Update. Pagkatapos, you will see na available na ang Mac OS Sequoia. And all you have to do is install that. Once na maka-update ka na, makikita mo na dito, meron na siyang nakadagdag na iPhone mirroring. Click on that, pack. And it will open. Tara! So, susundan mo lang yung tutorial. May step-by-step na yan. Click on continue. Tapos, anong pag-film ko dahil kailangan mong i-unlock sa iPhone mo mismo. Pagkatapos, click on allow. And then, click on get started. Pack! Ay, it will ask for your password. And voila! iPhone in use. iPhone memory. Memory. Connect to your iPhone. Okay, sige. Wait, ilalock ko lang. Kailangan nakalock pala yung iPhone para makita mo siya dito. But it's here. Tara! Require Mac login to access iPhone. Automatically authenticate. And then, it's asking for my password. Again. Pack. Ayan na. Oh, kita mo yun? Ay, teka, paano ko i-move? Aya! So it's there. I can now use my iPhone on my computer. Now I wanna try something real quick here. Teka, i-charge ko muna kasi loban na rin naman siya. So I'm able to charge it. What I wanna do next is swipe. Nice. Swipe. Ay, puki mo. Sorry. Teka, wait lang. Mag-headset lang ako. What I wanna try is if kaya ba mag-live dito. Pack. Let's see. If kaya ba mag-live dito sa TikTok. If I will do back, iPhone camera is not available. Ibig sabihin hindi pwede. Update. I can control. Ito. Yan, ganyan. To control it, dito sa mouse, ginaganon ko lang siya. And then mag-browse na siya pataas.